I'm fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alex? Alex, if you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Russell? Crap. This is weird. Oh.
The Alex fan. You received my messages.
I did?
Come, enter.
Okay, thanks.
You are welcome.
So, what's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean in general.
I have a brain injury.
I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible.
Oh.
And I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine. Yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate...
This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
Oh. Like the Eli Vance. Alex Van will free them.
I would help. I really would, but the Alex Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alex Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessens. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alex Vance. Go! Your journey brings you this far. Just a little other wraps. I will help the Alex Vance. Look to the Northern Star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Anything happen when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff.
Thank you.
That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell! I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. Now that's the right decision.
Oh, that zombie has a shotgun.
Whoa. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here. I'd never survive a jump from the site.
No, absolutely not. Why? Were you considering it? dark. You'll need a flashlight.
I think you're right.
Thank you.
this point, it's kind of our gun. I don't have enough resin for any of this stuff.
Well, you know what they say about resin, Alex.
No, what do they say about resin, Russ?
Look for more resin.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, that's the one. Look for more resin.
Good. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice. All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alex, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day. Okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is, and I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey, And more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alex. Combine soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off stealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, we'll keep an eye out. Something's definitely up.
See it. Okay, so right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10? I'd say we're at a 2.
Yep, could always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Ooh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6? That's not great.
Well, that's life, Alex. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we could shoot for, like, an 8. You know?
Oh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice.
Yeesh. Four shells left.
Thank you.
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet. So that's year one, then another year to mass produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first, you know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, 3-year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year 2.
You're gonna wanna put that in here too. Oh boy, getting dark again.
Careful, careful!
So, this whole 3-year Russell plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alex, you invented the Alex. Of course you can have a job.
We could be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative for you, Alex, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alex? Alex?
Two shells left. I'm out.
Thank you.
commandos. Of course they have automatic weapons. We'd have them too, but combine weapons are gene-coded, so out of luck. Unless you find one that's unbonded, or you're open to some minor genetic modification.
I'm good, Russ. I'm just gonna roll with these genes that I've got.
Thank you.
shut. Last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time. There's a control station override nearby. should have plenty of time to get the override back online. All right, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though.
Maybe it's missing a piece.
No worries, but the train is coming. Just get me in, it'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries, no worries.
Okay, now just re-engage the system.
Is this supposed to come off?
It's the opposite of what it's supposed to do, Alex.
What do I do now?
Well, don't panic. We'll stop panicking if you
do. I'm
not panicking. Yes, but I am. We need to find another way to stop this train.
There's gotta be a...
10 seconds, Alex.
It won't stay.
You've got to hold it down.
That's your dad's prisoner pod.
Oh my God. Where's Dad?
Dad?
Dad!
I'm over here, honey. I need help. Hurry.
Okay. I'm gonna reach out and pull you up. It's gonna be okay. You ready?
Yeah. I'm good.
Give me your hand.
Dad's prisoner pod.
Oh my God. Where's Dad?
Dad? Dad!
I'm over here, honey.
Okay. I'm gonna reach out and pull you up. It's gonna be okay. You ready?
Yeah. I'm good.
Give me your hand.
I have come to help, as I said I would.
Thank you. Thank you. Just stay there. I'm gonna figure out how to get over to you.
No! Alex, listen! The thing Russell and I found is some sort of super weapon.
A super weapon?
It's something big. They got it here in the QZ in some kind of vault. But they're about to move it. Where, I don't know, but it's gonna be soon.
Then we gotta steal it before they do.
Yes! And look. I managed to pocket this Combine data pod. If I can decrypt it, we can figure out how to use that weapon against them.
So what's the plan?
You head to the vault. I'll take this thing back to Russell's and get to work.
Wait, where is the vault?
Dad, where's the vault?
Look to the northern star.
Yes, look to the star. Got it. Dad?
It's right in the middle of the QZ, and it's big. Get above ground and see what you can find.
I will accompany the Eli back and ensure his safety.
Great. Thank you.
Dad, I'm gonna go find this vault.
Go! Stay safe, baby. I love you.
I love you too.
I love you too.
Thank you.
Hey, Russ. Keep an eye out for Dad, okay?
I'll let you know if he gets here. When he gets here.
You know, it got a bit messy back there, but we did get Dad back.
Yeah.
What?
That's probably gonna draw some attention. Not probably, actually. It's definitely drawing attention. Look, they're looking for you now, okay? So just be careful. You know, if we can get this weapon, we could change things forever.
Yeah. If.
Look, I know we've only been working together for a few hours now, but I want you to know I'm proud of you. Okay, you're under a lot of pressure here.
Wow. Russ.
So much pressure, in fact, that I hesitate to even bring it up, but I did notice that when you reached out for your father's hand, had he actually grabbed it, his grip would have crushed all the delicate senses in the Russells.
Ah, okay.
Totally understandable, and would have been worth it, by the way, in this case.
Right.
Having said that, I have a hard time imagining another situation where that would have been the case. And much like your father, the Russells are priceless. Okay, so just, you know, moving forward.
Russ, I promise your gloves are safe with me.
Thank you.
Dad said you stole some files about this one.
Well, when it comes to Combine data encryption,
Eli's
your guy.
Oh.
Systems, robotics, networks, I can make short work of those.
But not data encryption.
Might as well be an alien language. Well, it is an alien language. Anyway, look, Eli's your guy. Alex, look out the window.
Holy crap. That's gotta be the vault.
Yeah. Your dad didn't mention it was floating.
So even if we make it there, we still have to get up to it.
Oh, the cables! Look at all the cables attached to it. All we have to do is follow them.
And break whatever's at the other end.
And down comes the vault. Simple. Easy to follow. Yeah, I like this plan.
That's a lot of cables.
Thank you.
Have you heard any combine chatter about Dad escaping?
No, nothing. It's all about sending reinforcements into the quarantine zone.
On the plus side, that means Dad is still on his way back to you. We'd have heard if they'd recaptured Eli Vance.
And on the downside,
getting to the vault isn't going to get any easier. Ooh, grenades. Total waste of grenade.
Worth it.
Agreed. Heads up, zombie. Look out.
Carmine do know how to upgrade a gun. I'll give him that.
Amazing.
Incoming, Alex!
Thank you.
look to the northern star.
I am. Why are you saying it like that?
No. The Vortigaunt said, look to the northern star to help his friends, which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense. That's some sort of combined substation. They usually generate power and host security protocols.
Like the power and security you need for a giant vault.